Weathergall Museum, the world's first and only museum dedicated to celebrating girlhood. And while the lockdown makes things a little different, we've always worked from home. We're based online and our volunteers work all around the world.
Because representation matters now more than ever.
The world simply needs a place where you can find everything you need to know about girls, what girls have done, what girls are doing. Because women and girls are amazing, important, influential. It's simply because girls deserve it.
Hey everyone, it's program developer Tiffany with Girl Museum. Behind me right here is Cahokia Mounds State Park, one of the oldest sites in North America.
And today I'm working at my window with my plants, doing some writing for our podcast Girls Week.
Since the lockdown, we've been busier than ever. Through March, we continued our Heroines Guild, featuring a girlhood heroine every day for Women's History Month. We've also shared episodes 123 and 4 of our podcast, Girl Speak. Last month's was about young suffrage, as scheduled, but for April we made a special episode addressing the pandemic and sharing our wishes and tips for working together through this. On our social media channels, we've been highlighting our education resources for all the families working hard to keep learning at home, as well as sharing new posts from our blog and, of course, keeping up with Meme Monday. We've even got some new designs in our boutique, including JG Sean's new self-love teacup. We do things differently, and right now we're pleased to say we won't be going anywhere, because at the Girl Museum, we're always at home.